Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Hey Twinties, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, my name is Hamida and I do cooking and DIYs. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and hit onto the bell button so that you get my latest notification on update. And those who are subscribed, thank you so much for your subscription. It's been so long that I have uploaded a video. This video was taken in Ramadan, but I had to post it earlier. But unfortunately, I couldn't do so. So I'm posting it now. This video was taken as a vlog during Ramadan, how I make my work so easy and simple. So before further ado, let's get started. So the first recipe what we are going to make is mutton soup. So this mutton soup is not so difficult. It's very easy to make. I have taken 1/4 kg mutton, nearly 10 to 12 shallots, 6 to 7 pieces of garlic cloves, a teaspoon of peppercorn, a teaspoon of cumin seed, and a teaspoon of coriander seeds. So we have to grind all the three, and this is the mixture of it. After grinding it, just keep aside. So now, just with the help of the mortar and pestle, I'm just going to crush little shallot and garlic which we have kept. So separate them both separately as we have kept it earlier. So now in a pressure cooker, I'm adding 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil, followed with some cardamom, cinnamon sticks and some cloves. I'm just adding 2 to 3 pieces in all of them. Saute it till the cloves gets burst. Now we can add our garlic and just saute for 1 minute. Then adding the shallots and again sauteing it for 1 minute till the color changes. Now I'm adding mutton. This mutton is full of bones. When we normally prepare mutton soup, try to get the bone part, which is really good for our health. It has lots of nutrition values. So now I'm adding a small tomato that I have diced and just give a mix to it. Now I'm adding masalas like 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder and the masala that we have grinded earlier. Salt as per your taste. Mix all together. Then add water. So I have added 1/4 liter of water. So how many of your family members are there? Just calculate according to that and you can add water. Even the masalas too. Just close the lid and whistle it for nearly 5 whistles. So now our soup is ready. Just giving a mix over it. Our soup is ready. Garnish it with a chopped coriander. The soup was really amazing in taste and healthier too. And it was a time consuming. Especially in Ramzan, it's very difficult to keep up the time. So normally my routine used to be very simple. Main focus is to eat healthier. My concept was the food should be healthier as well as appetizing too. And most part of it is the time consuming. So with that, our next recipe is a milkshake with a muskmelon. So I have roughly cut the muskmelon and adding into a blender. Adding 4 to 5 teaspoons of sugar. Add 1 glass of milk, some pieces of dates, then add 10 to 12 almonds and grind them all. Our healthier muskmelon shake is ready. So this shake is really good in weight loss too. So this glass is for me and this is for my husband. So as he's doing his weight loss process, so I'm giving him an extra care by adding sabja seeds. Sabja seeds nearly helps in losing weight. It also controls the cholesterol level and also the blood sugar level. And the main thing is it is appetite control, that is that you don't get any hunger in between. So that it's really good for weight loss. Our healthy milkshake is ready to serve. So our next easy recipe is our egg pockets. So this recipe is so easy and simple too. So I'm taking a kadai and adding 2 teaspoons of oil. To that I'm adding a small cube of butter. If you want, you can add only butter or only oil. So I'm just adding it in this way. So now I'm adding onions. I have chopped very finely in small pieces. Saute till the color changes. Same way I have chopped the capsicum too. I've taken nearly 1/2 capsicum and chopped it. Now mix both of them and saute well. To that I'm adding chopped chilies. So again to that I'm adding a small cube of butter. To that I'm adding 2 eggs and going to scramble. To that, sprinkle some pepper and salt as per your taste. Now start scrambling till it become into a fine pieces. Now our filling is ready. Meanwhile, frying some French fries and just heating up the pita breads. This pita breads I bought from outside. We should not heat it so much. I'm just warming it up. Now we are going to fill the pockets. So I have taken pita bread, some tomatoes, lettuce leaves, cucumber, French fries. So now I have cut the pita breads into two equal halves. So now we are going to make a sauce that goes in. So the ingredients what I am using is tahina paste, that you call it as tahini. So I'm adding nearly 1.5 tablespoon of it. To that I'm adding a 2 teaspoon of mayonnaise. You can add any mayonnaise which you have at home, either the homemade or it is from the shop. Then 2 tablespoon of curd, 1/4 teaspoon of pepper, little bit of lemon juice. Finally, salt as per your taste. And now mix all the ingredients together. Let's fill the pockets. Now once you cut the pockets will automatically open in between. Now we are going to apply the sauce that we have made all around. Then adding the scrambled egg that we have prepared earlier. Some cucumbers, a little bit of lettuce, some French fries, and some tomatoes. Add the dip or the sauce that we have made again and keep repeating by adding some veggies and the fillers. It is same like exactly how we make falafel. Instead of falafel, we are adding the egg scramble. Fill the pockets till it becomes overstuffed and then enjoy the bite. It was really so amazing in taste and a super duper healthier one too. The recipe didn't take much in time. I just needed 10 to 15 minutes in preparing. It was easy, time consuming and best for Ramadan. Our next recipe is about a fruit salad. So for a fruit salad, you can cut any kind of fruits as your wish. So I just took the basic fruits like banana, mango, grapes and apple. I have cut all of them in a small pieces. So just giving a mix to it. Now just going to use this cream, that is Nestle cream. Those who are in Middle East might know about it. Those who don't have it, no problem, you can use Amul cream instead of it. This Nestle cream is a flavored cream that contains a banana flavor in it. So we're going to add and mix it. The fruit salad that I'm making is the thing that I'm eating it from small because my mom used to prepare this. So we all used to love this. It is really so yum in taste. If you want to have this fruit salad in a more healthier form, then you can add some nuts to it, especially the walnut and almonds. It gives the extra crunch to it, and also you can add honey to it. So I'm not going to add anything, so I just made it so simple. Our healthy fruit salad is ready to serve. Oh yes, this is all the thing that what I have prepared for my Ramadan to make my work very simple. So I hope you all like the dishes what I have prepared. If so, like, share and comment to my channel. And those who are watching for the first time, please subscribe to my channel. So you will be getting many more new content like this. I added one more meal to our dish, that is the galaxy agar agar. If you want to know the recipe, how I made it, please comment below. So thank you so much for watching my trendies. And inshallah, I will be back with another video. Until then, take care. Bye bye. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.